Hey guys, it's Shelly from Southern Glitter Goddess. I am making a tutorial on how to do the, I think it's the ship or the shipwreck cup. I'm not the original creator of it, but I did a version of it. So here you go. This cup has already had wood grain on it, and it has one layer of epoxy that is dry. I'm going to go ahead and put the waves on it today. I always do the handle last. Everyone can do whatever, however they like. You're just going to put a thin layer of clear as a base. All right, that looks like a decent coat. So just go back through and make sure. You can stop your turner as well. There's a random piece of glitter in there, of course. You can stop your turner to do the handle if you prefer. Again, this is just how I do it. I'm going to let it turn for just a couple minutes. I'm going to put a little bit of heat on it to get out any little bubbles. Make sure you wear your mask. Thank you. Okay, after it's turned for a couple minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and start putting your ink on. The inks that I'm using today are, I don't wanna put it too close, Pinata Baja Blue, and I'm going to put this on with a dropper because it's such a big bottle, I put it in a medicine cup. I have Brie Reese, it's Lake Blue, you can see that. I have Pinata White alcohol ink. And then I also have Mermaid, which I think is Jim Holtz. You can use any variation of blue, whatever works best for you. Just shaking up my alcohol inks, making sure that I get them well mixed. My goodness, Bella's sitting right underneath me. Alright, here's the little pet bed. Okay, so first I'm going to do the darker blue. And there's not really any method to my madness, guys. I just drop it and then I follow it up with a drop of white. I try to keep it on the lower portion of the cup. So messy. Oh, too much. I don't like a lot of green, just a little bit. Really just depends on your preference. It's my child's iPhone. Right off in the background. Alright, and then with your heat gun, little bit of heat, not a lot. hard to do this with the camera right up above. In case you hadn't noticed, it got really messy. I think I want a little bit more blue in there. It's starting to get a little bit muddy, which I don't love. These cups are really sensitive. You really can't put too much heat. I don't like it when it looks like it gets muddy and turns around the edge, so I will pull it off a little bit. That's it, guys. I'm gonna let it turn. I will watch it. I'll see if this fills in. If it doesn't, I'll go back in and drop some. Kind of move the heat around a little bit. I don't love how the green turned out here. Everybody's different. It's definitely up to your liking. So add your colors according to what you like. And that's it. Thanks for watching.